I'm gonna do a quick little countdown mode. Let's do a little bit of countdown mode. Give me drill. Okay, it's a nice find. Would love some water next. What does countdown entail? You start at a multiplier of 20 and it goes down one every round. So basically it just incentivizes sending back a lot of resources early in the run. Playing super risky and super greedy. Should be able to send 2 and 4 iron here. Speed now, probably. No. Didn't actually buy. I would like to apologize for that noise that I just made. It was involuntary. I come back for those things before combat, no matter what. Being late here should be fine. I'm here for neither a good time nor a long time. There's a gadget probably in this mass right here. Okay, or over here and down. Like right over here. No? Okay, I don't know where the gadget is. little further down, maybe. Please be three. Ho-ho! Blessed start. Can we carrying eight? Of course, I can't afford that. What am I talking about? Sure would be nice if I could afford it, though. Tringle emote when? That does seem like a solid emote candidate. Got extra carrying strength, so might as well go down here. Gadget, you are right here. Right there, like I said. Is it just a tringle? Yeah, I guess. Shred to Cobalt versus Stun Laser. I think I take Shred to Cobalt. I think I'm coming around on the choice just always being Shred to Cobalt. Literally every time. Okay, drill upgrade next. Very good. Very good. These are good things. Things that are good. This run seems above average so far. Yeah, this seems like a really good start. Maybe ignoring how I do in combat, it's a good run. That's okay, you can actually heal in this mode. Technically. Interesting wall formation. Today I saw a band that was dressed up as skeletons, and they were really good, but they were just playing like normal music. They played like a Billie Eilish song dressed as skeletons. They're very talented. I just would have expected more Halloween themed music, but they've probably played all the Halloween songs 1,000 times, and they're like, what would happen if we just played a regular song? That's how I'm imagining the conversation. It would be cool if it still spawned in a relic that did something. It's kind of a fun idea. Come on now. There we go. That's why I do a little edge mining. Oh, don't think I bought that in time, but we can pretend I did. There are some very enjoyable sounds in this game. Have you listened to the music yet? No, I don't think I have. I think I turned it off immediately the first time I started playing without ever hearing it. Sounds like what I would do if I were me. Taking Fast Stab 2 is my next upgrade. What score are we aiming for? Like 5.5? That sounds right. Gadget. Cool and good. Also known as 2 cobalt. Okay, it's probably this, but it adds to the atmosphere. Yeah, I might check it out sometime. I don't have time to grab the gadget now, but I can dig it out and then bring these squares up. Let me take shield pad. And that's it, I guess. Okay. Clean fight. .5594 is next highest, okay. Feels doable on this run, I think. I feel like I should be able to get this much. I really want to send. I'm not sure if that's advisable. So the scores that were a bit above me that weren't removed for cheating, the 9 and 8,000, their runs lasted about as long as mine, but they sent back way more resources. Let me take speed. Feels like time to do a little edge mining. It seems to be right when the layer changes over. So the start of a new layer seems to be where Tringles like to live, on the edge. It's not the only place. Can I get all of this? Oh yeah, I'm close. It's probably time to actually invest in my shield. Not before the fight, though, because I don't gain anything from that. Like in the next couple of rounds. I have to buy health. Just digging out some of this easier to mine stuff. And here is my reward. Quite nice. Hoo-hoo. Got two gadgets. For the price of spend a whole turn digging. Yeah. Thank you. Aw, I missed. Not the cleanest combat. Did you ever take that previous gadget? Yeah, I shredded it immediately. Those are gonna be valuable. You mean the one that was over here? Yes. Okay, it's time to head up. We'll probably want long blade 2 next. Should have popped invulnerability there. Wasn't sure I was gonna block that one, so I just invulnerable'd. I'm not gonna bother trying to make like a cobalt tree or anything because it takes too long for this mode. So this seed's just going up to the top. This the straight shot up? No? Okay, well the seed's going there then. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I like to count the beeps so I know how mad at myself I should be for being late. Eight beeps worth. Oh dear. Well. I could consider trying to get to the fight earlier. Oh my God. Take me to the edge. Okay, not worth. Officially not worth. Still, the stuff in the bottom left to get. In my head, I was like, I'll go dig to see if I can find a cobalt. But that's not really how that went down. Okay, go to the bottom left, where there's stuff. If nothing else, get enough squares to buy the health upgrade so I don't just die. What a wonderful tree that's gonna be. Middle of nowhere, one square tree. Love it. Could dig it up, but doesn't really seem worth the time. Really want to buy this, but I also don't want to just die and need the health. So let me just take the health and hope that it's fine that I didn't take Longblade yet. Not super fine. But it's kind of fine. Sure. There's still more squares down there. Yeah, I don't need a whole bunch of more waves. Didn't leave myself time to do much here. And just check this corner to make sure. Check here to make sure. Alright, well. It's a reasonable enough way to use that extra time. I could go for an activate on depletion. That'll really help stay alive. I'm just never gonna go back to that patch of squares I found earlier, am I? In my defense, they're in the brown layer, so they're harder to dig up than these ones I just got. A large part of me wants to just send 8. But I think activate on depletion is better call for me right now. Better call Saul. Two, 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 two. So there's presumably some left over on the right here, and then I know there's stuff to mine out down here. Yeah, a couple over there. The tree grew a square. I'm not gonna get it right now. How much am I carrying? 10? Unless I upgrade my carrying strength, I probably won't be carrying more than 10 at a time anytime soon. I think it's gotta be the purchase then. I wish I had been sending more resources this whole time, but always want more, right? I totally remembered that was there and planned this. I hate you. Haven't really been taking much damage in a while. So. That's good at least. There we go. 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's probably the last send I purchase. I'm gonna try for 6K. Well, I'll probably send these triangles, but not really what I meant. Are those heels? Maybe. Is that what you're saying? Heel? It changed a lot of letters. Yeah, I gotta head up. I guess I only changed one letter. I mean, this combat seems easy, but I feel like the relative value of increasing the multiplier 1 right now is not that high. Let me just clutch up the third place score, because this run is not going to break 9,000, but it can easily break 6,000, I feel. And by easily, I mean I didn't do the math, but it feels in my heart like I should be able to get to 6K. Oh wait, I need 2 triangles to be able to escape. So I should just hold on to these, and I can use them as heals if I need to. I can't break 6K. Can I do some quick maths once I get up here? +97 plus 77 plus 66, etc. I'll be a little short of 6k at that trajectory. If I send like four more times, I can break 3K. Or if I send the triangles and one more instance of iron. I think I'm just gonna try to clutch beating the person who's one spot above me right now. I want the 6k, but more than that, I want my third place back. What is third place divided by 2? And don't say 1.5 place. Because I already made that joke in my head and also now out loud. Took more damage there than I expect. Whoa! Okay then. It's not really useful for me at all, but like, whoa regardless, I guess. I don't have enough water to send water yet, I think, but I also don't actually remember how much I have or need. I need to find some squares. Probably just one more vein of squares is enough. Okay, I can send. No, I can't send. So what's the score I'm trying to beat? 55.94. So 27.97. is half of that. So now I also have to find a triangle. So I I have to survive one more round, but also send. And if I do that, I will be ahead, and then I can just leave, but I need to find the resources that allow me to leave, of course. Couple squares I left before. Not really enough to be excited over. That is exciting though, because that takes care of the need to send one more time problem. I guess I could have dug up the tree. Yes. It's just one, so that doesn't afford me any healing yet. I mean, of course I will use it if I have to, but then I need to find another triangle. Really need to find some squares. I could take this, but then I need 23, which seems like too much. It's like more than one vein at that point. Okay, this combat doesn't look that bad. It was almost bad, but it wasn't bad. I now have enough points that I am in third place if I can find the iron and leave. I saw the water on the tree. I don't need it. It does not help me. Just escape? Okay, I have to find the iron to escape. I can't leave before I find the iron. Oh, I see. Maybe in here. No. No. Hardest material known to man. It's not going to be enough. That's 10. I'm still short. Not in real life. I'm 6'3". Okay, I'm at 28. And by 28, I mean 27. Helicopter first, and then you're maybe deal withable. Please die. I might have just left some iron somewhere, but... I just need 3 iron. I see it. Okay. That is third place. Hello, YouTube. I hope you enjoyed this very stressful run of Dome Keeper. And I hope someone has not beaten the third place score in the meantime, because that would make this all look very silly. And that is third place. A lot narrower than I was hoping slash expecting, but still a good improvement on my PB and one spot up in the rankings.